Melbourne's the best live music city in the world.
It's in our DNA.
You can go out and you can see 300 Melbourne acts any night of the week.
Why would I be staring at a computer?
You destroy any kind of art form in any city. You destroy the very fabric and culture of which that city was built on.
We can't let that happen here.
These places are like our churches. This is where we go to worship at the altar of music.